after this next song, we're going to be going to an intermission, and I'm sure if you saw coming in, there's a lot of goodies out there, not only food, but also things you can take home from the various groups that have been performing here, word of mouth, and where you've got here, and get some water. So be sure to, and then pick up a poster to commemorate this wonderful evening. Vamos a seguir con la última canción para esta parte del concierto. Se llama El Gigantún y lo combinamos con otra canción que se llama Abrazo tiene una pena. Y esto habla de la situación del Mapuche, de la indígena Mapuche en Chile. This song talks about the situation of the indigenous people in Chile, the Mapuche.
Thank you.
most traditional song you'll hear tonight is the Cueca de los Poetas. Cueca is the national dance of Chile. And also the music you were listening to at intermission, pretty traditional. It's called Jazz Huachaca. And the guy performing it is Roberto Parra, Violeta's brother. And it's sort of what happened when swing hit Chile. The outcome was. And now, something very, I think, special in the program. Violeta Parra was the kind of artist who really stopped at nothing. A kind of scary person, perhaps. The tapestries that you've been seeing that were shown at the Louvre, she got hepatitis and so was stuck in bed and decided to embroider and became the first woman to have a solo show at the Louvre. So we chose to do this next piece, El Gavilán. It's a much more experimental piece than any other song you'll hear in the concert, but we really wanted to show you sort of how Violeta's creation really did not have any kind of barriers put to it. And we're very fortunate to have Martin Orieco performing this piece of Gavilán, the hawk on cello for tonight. So we're very happy.